Are you ready for the caring friends circle? Today, Jad understands it's important to tell a grown-up if you feel unwell.
Yay!
It's time to play, everybody!
Yay! Yes!
Gather around now. You know what to do. Mm-hmm. That's right.
What should we play today?
Elmo has a game. It's called Birdy Birds.
Ooh, I love birds. They're so cute and fluffy.
Yes, chickens. You are cute and fluffy birds too.
And flying fast is my thing.
Elmo, can you tell us how to play Birdy Birds?
It's like follow the leader, but moving like birds. First, Elmo will flap like this. Flap, flap, flap. Then, Elmo flies like this. Pew, pew, pew. And everyone follows Elmo. Birdy birds fly high in the sky around these trees. And now Elmo picks Turtle to be the leader.
Wow! Birdy birds, let's fly this way.
Whoa!
You're next, Buzma. I also love to spin. Whee! Wow, I'm a super fast spinning birdy bird.
Oh, be careful there, birdy bird. Are you okay, Judd? It's important to tell me if you're not feeling well.
Yeah, I don't feel so good, Uncle Louie. It feels like I'm still flying.
You're probably feeling dizzy because of all the spinning.
Dizzy?
Oh, dizzy is when you feel like you're still spinning and everything seems to be moving around you. Oh, Judd, when we feel dizzy, it's good to sit down until it passes. Why don't you rest for a while?
But I want to keep playing.
You don't have to take a break from the game, just a little break from flying.
Elmo thinks you can pretend that this is a birdy bird nest where birdy birds rest.
Okay. Good idea, Elmo.
Now, listen up, everyone. If any of you ever feel unwell, it's important that you tell a grown-up who is safe so they can help you.
You mean if we feel dizzy like Chad?
Uh-huh. And not just dizzy. If your tummy hurts or you're coughing or sneezing, be sure to tell a grown-up who is safe. I've got a way to help you remember. Ready?
Hold it right there if your body doesn't feel right.
You don't have to be quiet, you can speak up.
Find a grown-up who is safe
and tell them how you feel.
Speak up. Speak up.
Speak up.
Do it with us.
Hold it right there if my body doesn't feel right.
I don't have to be quiet, I can speak up. Find a grown-up who is safe
and tell them how I feel. Speak up. Speak up. Speak up.
That was great, everyone. How are you feeling now, Judd?
Well, I know that I'll remember to speak up the next time I'm not feeling well. And I'm feeling much better already. In fact, I think I'm ready to fly again.
Chad, would you like to be the leader now?
Sure, Buzma. Okay, birdy birds. This ride is going to be straight, smooth, and not spinny.
Hold it right there if your body doesn't feel right.
You don't have to be quiet, you can speak up.
Find a grown-up who is safe
and tell them how you feel.
Speak up, speak up,
speak up.
Do it with us.
Hold it right there if my body doesn't feel right.
I don't have to be quiet, I can speak up. Find a grown-up who is safe
and tell them how I feel. Speak up, speak up,
speak up.
Are you ready for the Caring Friends Circle? Today, our friends find out how to properly wash their hands.
It's time to play, everybody!
Elmo's ready!
All right!
We come!
There you go. There's room for all of us.
What should we play today?
Why don't we all make a kite and fly it together?
Yeah, I love flying.
Yeah!
Yes!
Oh, there's even a slight breeze. Perfect kite flying weather.
I, Grover, have a few things we can use to make the kite.
To make our kite, we need sticks for the frame, a large sheet of paper for the kite, and some string.
Oh, and some sticky glue to put the pieces together.
Fun! Amira, do you want to help me cut out shapes to paste on the top of our kite?
Yeah, I'm great at cutting shapes.
Oh, Grover, would you like to help Elmo make the tail?
Yes, indeed! I am great at making tails.
Uncle Louie, can you help me with the kite frame?
I'd love to. These sticks should do.
This is very sticky glue!
Elmo will help you, Grover! Boy! Elmo has paper stuck on his hands, too!
Hmm? Oops!
Us, too!
But our hands are still so sticky from the glue!
How are we going to finish making our kite with sticky hands?
I know. We should wash our hands.
Well done, Amira. All we need is water, soap, and chickens. You don't need the chickens, but it helps. First, we get our hands wet.
Then, we get soap on our hands.
Oh, I know the next part. We scrub our hands for 20 seconds.
Ready, everyone?
Ready!
Ready.
Left hand, right hand.
Rub, rub, rub.
Soap and water, scrub, scrub, scrub. Stay healthy and safe from your pinky to your wrist. 20 seconds will do the trick. Stay healthy and safe from your pointer to your thumb. Make sure you don't go too quick. Stay healthy and safe.
Do it with us.
Left hand, right hand, rub, rub, rub. Soap and water, scrub, scrub, scrub. Stay healthy and safe from my pinky to my wrist. 20 seconds will do the trick. Stay healthy and safe from my pointer to my thumb. I'll make sure I don't do it too quick. Stay healthy and safe.
All right. Now, for the best part. We wash the soap off our hands.
Chickens, would you please?
Well done, everyone.
Ah, look at these cute, furry, clean hands.
The wind is picking up. Are you ready to finish the kite?
Mm-hmm. Yeah!
Well, let's go!
I am ready!
Elmo is ready to fly!
Ready for takeoff!
Elmo will help get our kite up. Are sticky again. Elmo will wash Elmo's hands again.
Remember to wash for 20 seconds, Elmo.
La 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 la.
Perfect kite flying weather.
Click the
the subscribe button below to get new Takalani videos every week.